and do a food aggression test. So in our home, usually they get 3 to 4 feedings of dry dog food, science diet dry dog food, puppy formula. And to do the food aggression test, we add a lot of dog canned food to make the food tastier, so it's higher value. We could test, you know, properly to see if there's any food aggression at all. And I'm sure it's gonna do just fine. Two of them.
Where are you guys going?